Welcome to the NHRA Race Recap from the Mac Toosl US Nationals presented by AutoPlus at Lucas Oil Raceway. After the rain postponed the completion of the biggest event of the year, we were able to finish the final race of the regular season, and it was one for the record books. For the first time in NHRA history, two women led qualifying fields heading into race day at Indy, as Courtney Forrest earned her first number one in Funny Car, and Erica Enders earned the top spot in Pro Stock. Tony Schumacher became the winningest top fuel driver in NHRA history, passing Big Daddy Don Garlitz when he took out his teammate Spencer Massey in the final round, claiming his ninth Indy victory.
Because I wake up every morning and I really, really love doing what I do. There will be a time someday to step over and let the new drivers like Spencer and Antron take over, but it ain't yet. We got 9 now. Next year we can go for 10. That's just a huge race, man.
In Funny Car, Mike Neff defended his 2011 win at the Big Go in an all-Ford final round, beating Tim Wilkerson.
Everybody lives here. This is where our shop is. These guys do all the work. I'm just hanging on and trying not to screw it up. But for Castrol, Ford, Traxxas, AAA, all the sponsors that make this possible, this is the second dream come true for me.
Dave Connolly stopped his teammate Erica Enders from winning her third straight when he cut a near-perfect reaction time to beat Erica Enders on a hole shot and earn his third win at Indy. Andrew Hines earned his first career Indy victory in Pro Stock Motorcycle over Hector Arana Sr., who had some engine trouble during the final round. The biggest race of the year is in the books, and we'll see you next time on NHRA Race Recap.